كتو مفوه شنيك They're here مفوه is our guide Russell Loading up to the max. There's our guns, our bags. Oh yeah, there's a hippo right there. And here's a breakfast holly. There's Nick. Here's the camp. Just got here this night. Our first night in Africa. In Zambia, I would say, not Africa. These are the houses. And there's ours, we got the nice one. We got the riverfront.
what would you guys like for breakfast?
Oh, unbelievable this place. First day of hunting. Thank you, we needed it. Cold morning.
Cold morning.
Woo.
What's there from the back?
Wow, Impala in Africa, woohoo! Awesome, look at that. Zebra.
No, 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 no. Come, keep the gun in the car.
I'm gonna uncrank it.
Let's just go. Let's just go with the motor.
Yes.
You can get it.
Right. Woohoo!
Ah.
Eh?
Yes. Yes.
Hit him.
What is it?
Zebra.
But was it a good shot?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Good shot?
I think so.
And Nick's first animal in Africa, beautiful zebra. Rah! The Jared strikes in Africa. Following the blood trail. No, no, I'm talking to the camera. It's, the game scout with the AK-47s.
Where did you find the blood trail?
On the zebra. There it is. I don't know if he's dead or not. All right, Nick. Oh yeah.
Well done, hard man. Well done.
All right, Nick.
Right.
Woo!
First animal.
All right. Give me five. All right.
You know what we have to do now, huh? Faga Gazi. Come, everyone.
All right.
Thank you. I'd have to get a gut shot.
Gut shot. Woo! All right, Nick, let me right. see.
Stinks.
Stays on there all day now.
Yeah. Well, we just finished taking pictures. Okay. Now we're loading it up. The winch, the whole thing is going. Okay, one zebra to go. Awesome.
And when you say I'm ready,
it's hippos.
You jump in the water.
Are you gonna jump in the water?
There's crocodiles. Famous baobab.
Baboon.
Oh, and baboons underneath. Wow, a huge tree. Boiling water coming out of the ground. Right there. Huh. You could cook. Wow. We just saw kudu there. Kudu in the wild in Africa. There's the elephants. Impala. Just stop a minute. Wow. A giraffe looking at us.
Okay.
Look at that, a family of giraffes.
Ooh.
Yesterday we shot a zebra. Now we're going hunting again. Getting ready to go. Going to a dry riverbed looking for buffalo. Yeah. Alright.
Okay, you think that is a friend one?
Puku and water buck everywhere.
And water buck. Oh,
swimming in there. Whoa.
And you too.
I missed the, they just squealed the elephants. Look at that. Whoa. Buffalo. Nicholas is going first. It's our guy with his 375. That is Nick. There's the game warden. Alright, here we go.
dive on. Just wait. Here you go.
No, that one was
So Nick shot from there, and the buffalo is laying somewhere there, but there's another one. We gotta wait until he leaves. There's another one. That's Kermit. The bird. Awesome, Nick. Good job. Woo! All right. Good. Woo! All right. Oh my God, he's huge.
Very good. Wow.
Gotta make a hole in the ground to lower the back of the Land Cruiser so we can load the beast. So cool. The kuru is somewhere down there.
It's a young kuru.
Kan Sunset, Luangwa Valley. Look at this. Beautiful. Wow. I'm filming this from our house. They're fighting. This is our Halle. Nick, give him some.
The whole food is Kayopa.
Oh, we got more. It's Halloween. We got sweets today.
Uko. Thank you.
Oh my God.
Yeah,
Shit, it didn't look so bad.
Can you see the one facing us? That's big. Big box.
Whoa, whoa, look at that.
What? Oh, no, where is it?
Komodo dragon, I think he said. They want that thing to bite. It's huge.
You can see it has like bumps coming up.
Red! Okay, we're hunting in Africa. Just stopped to see some hippos, but they're on the national park side, so we cannot shoot. Got a cameraman now. All right, I'm gonna teach him. He can take my buffalo hunt. Yeah. All right.
Okay.
Into the adventure. We were looking the wrong way and we went into this ditch with the front wheel. So now we're doing some repairs. There are crocodiles all over and hippos. That's where the hippos come in. And there they are. See if I can find one. I think they can hear us. There they are. I think it's looking at us. Maybe looking away, I'm not sure. No, we are not food. And we got guns. Buffalo. Oh, wow. How do you choose? At least. No, 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 There's our cabin. At the end, this is where we sit in the afternoons. And that's the view.
Turn a little bit.
I'm on him.
Ah, umwana. Very good.
Look at that.
Paul is standing right in front of me.
And
okay, he's moving.
Yep, he's moving.
I just wait, there's a puku standing behind him, so he's pointing. But you know which one I'm talking about, huh? You know which one I'm talking about?
Yes.
Yes, he's looking at us now. He's looking on the right side of his body.
Yeah, the puku is just gone behind
yep.
him.
Should I range him? Ah, there. Awesome.
Woo!
Good shot, Nick.
To get them all together.
These are elephant tracks. Right here. I mean, when I put my shoe in it. Look at that. It's an elephant track. Look at that one. We got stuck. This is real hunting. Probably have to put a log for the winch. They're in Africa. There's peoples. Bury that log there and tie the steel winch there. Now we're cooking.
This really is not easy. This really doesn't go around.
one, that isn't good.
Try again, we put sticks on it, all the tires. Come on, baby, come on. I wanna go eat. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, it's moving. Yes. Yes.
What's sticking in?
By the truck, and look at those tracks. As Nicholas is size 11 or 12 shoe, and look at the size of those tracks. It's humongous.
So Nicholas found some tracks. We're gonna put my hand in it. What do you think this is, Nick? Look at the size of this. And now show the line, Nick. I think dinosaurs are alive in Africa. Holy smokes.
We've been here like over an hour. We keep getting deeper and deeper. I'm gonna take a nap very soon. We made it! Been here 2 hours.
You will be a lucky.
Oh!
Yes.
Wow!
You don't want to stay with that little baby there?
Yeah, okay. That was so cool. Woo! Oh shit, he's pissed off.
You got your gun ready, yeah?
No, it won't come.
You sure?
It's sure, it won't come. Yes.
Why not?
Yeah. Have you seen the code of shoot? Nena Bana Jeff.
Wow.
Wait.
Ah, my boy.
There's a lion laying down.
It's a mood.
Right there. And our guide is right here. I think he can run fast, that's why he's there. Another beautiful African sunset. And there is a hippo. He's just there. A little while ago we came across fresh poop. Didn't look like that much of a big group. If I have to guess, I say 20, 30 were pooping. So it could be as high as 50. Cape Buffalo. There's the main guy, David, doing the tracking. He's from Botswana, and there is Patrick somewhere there. The other guy. So early morning, we're looking for buffalo herd.
What is it?
I don't know.
Monitor lizard.
It is that huge one.
Another one.
To the ear. Base of the ear.
Whoa.
Very good, right?
Oh, black In the ear straight.
Just wait.
In the ear straight.
What, not good?
Yeah, no. It's right dead. That thing's dead.
We recruited a local fisherman with a canoe. Oh, he going swimming. Oh my God, look at the size of it.
Humba, one, two.
We want a job now to be clean. Humba, one, two. 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 Humba, one, two.
Making the bank slippery. Okay, we got him out. It's a monster. Oh, whoa. Whoa. Back to camp and we see an elephant herd. Look at that. They're everywhere. Look at that. There's a zebra skin salted. We're in the salting shed.
This is the buffalo.
Where is the buffalo?
That one.
Ah, here's the skin of the buffalo under there. No wonder the lions come at night. The smells, the lions smell this. Wow, all the skin salted, folded. We are at the skinning shed of the camp. And some the heads, they bury them in there. Push back. Okay, well, that was a tour of the skinning shed. Here we're going hunting. What the? We are building a blind to shoot the croc from. Africa.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's our bait. We're gonna go down through here, put the bait somewhere. 100, 500 pounds of bait. That should work for a while. Okay, well, we are by the river's edge. There's the Jeep, or the Toyota Land Rover with the bait. There's a how the hippos go up and down the bank. That's an old hippo trail. So they get out of here to eat. We're gonna tie the bait to this tree, the one Nick is sitting. We're gonna put the trail cam there, kind of at the edge, the end of my shadow. And hopefully they will cooperate, and the blind is gonna be up there that they're building right now. There's Russell. And hopefully, okay, I don't wanna go by the sun, I'm gonna turn all the way around. So the blind is behind me, hopefully they'll be laying in that sandbank right here. Anywhere here, anywhere there. We have a good vantage point up there.
We need to make a plan how to get in here.
Yeah? Okay. Can't do anything.
Just buffer it now.
Can't stop it in mind.
They take us and good luck to you.
We got the bait tied up. It's right there in the water. There's the camera. Lupo RCX2, here we go. All right, let's hope we get some pictures. They say lions might come. Who knows, we might get lucky. There's one. There's two. They smell the bait already. Good three. Sign, three. Oh yeah, three. Wow. Awesome. A minute ago, that one chased us. It was 20 feet from the car, all pissed off. And Patrick was going with his little stick. I won this one. That was the biggest scare in Africa so far. Crocodile, I cannot stay back. There's a crazy elephant with a baby behind us. Today we came to a different area, and that's what we're looking for, that and these tracks behind. It's going to be my fifth stalk on buffalo. We're in a different area, a little bit more up north.
Abbiamo fiume. Godo fiume adesso.
Monkey Stumpy! And the crazy elephant.
See the car? See the one right on the right? First one. Skin. You see the one with the white skin?
No.
Oh yeah. Right, on the shoulder with the white skin.
But it has something in front.
This way. Right.
Now he went behind somebody.
Yeah. He's gonna turn out in the front.
He turned. He moved to the right. I see.
No, that's the car.
Whatever, I'm not picking. No, all you see is head. Ah, oh, he's
I shot from way over there. Cool, I got it. The hippo just went down. And there across the park is buffalo. Look at that. Unbelievable. And there's a...
Guy with the waters here.
Yeah.
Like a pissed off.
Is that a boy or a girl?
Young male.
Ooh. Yeah, yeah, go away. Bye bye.
Do you have an end on my neck?
They like the nuts here. Awesome. Unreal, they're right there. Wow. And here's the vehicle. Nick is gonna go in the back. Wow, that's so cool. Too bad there are no hyenas. Look at him. That is so cool. There they go. Sausage tree. Some big crocs there that went in the water. Look at that. Hoo-hoo. Wow. Look, he's checking us out, smelling, huh, Nick?
Yeah.
Wow. Nice. Unbelievable. I couldn't get that shot on tape, it was too many branches, but we got the ghost of Africa. Proud of Nick, good shot with a 375, unbelievable. Beautiful kudu. Kudu down, baby, kudu down. Wow, what a stock. Awesome, Nick, well done. Well, we just finished taking pictures with everybody. And now we're getting the winch ready. Big kudu down.
Yes, kudu now, we are going to America.
Yeah.
To see the world of America. Kudu, bye bye. You leave us now, bye bye. You go to America to see the house of Nick.
See Obama, is it?
See Obama.
Is it big?
Yeah, let me see. This way.
He's down.
Yeah, I don't think he's going anywhere. Just let him.
Sorry. Yes.
Good job, Nick. Ooh, he has big tusks.
Just shoot him sort of center of his back.
Oh, wow, he's nice. For the croc. He just chased the other hippo. The other one's holding ass, looks like a boat. Well, the elephants blocked the road. We were here just a few hours ago and everything was fine. Yeah.
Where is he?
Oh, yes. You guys look him up. So he's gonna go behind that female. When he comes out, you're gonna have to shoot him, but he's gonna go into the bush. Shoot him. Shoot.
Good.
Ah, in the ass.
Oh yeah. Good, oh yeah.
You sure striking him?
Shoot, shoot.
Just check the tracks.
Me so I can tape it. And there is elephants. Puku. Puku down.